The 49ers have struggled to find a reliable option under center this season, but they made a huge move this evening, sending a second-round pick to the Patriots in exchange for quarterback Jimmy Garoppolo. Now, Garoppolo has started two games in his four NFL seasons, covering for the Pats during Tom Brady's four-game suspension at the beginning of last season. B-Mac, do you like this move for the 49ers?
Well, I love the move for San Francisco because we know they need a quarterback in the worst way.
Yeah.
And many felt like they would make that move via free agency, ideally Kirk Cousins, if he will be available. But you get a pretty good up-and-coming quarterback. Granted, only two starts, so a small sample size. But many feel like Jimmy Garoppolo has an opportunity to be a well-established starting quarterback in the NFL. You look at Kyle Shanahan, you look at his relationship working with younger quarterbacks, being able to get them to flourish in his offensive scheme. He has a great deal of respect for these guys, and I believe he embraces this opportunity. And also, too, granted, Jimmy Garoppolo is on he's in the final year of his current contract, so they will either sign him to an extension or franchise tag. I don't think that would be an option because we know what the franchise tag will be, but I believe you can get Jimmy Garoppolo at a cheaper price compared to reaching out for a guy like Kirk Cousins, who's been franchised the last two seasons.
What do the Patriots do? Because we know Tom Brady is invincible, but in case there is a moment where he's not invincible for a second, mm-hmm. What do you do when you don't have a backup quarterback?
We don't know. I think this was a good move for San Francisco, but when you look at the New England Patriots, clearly Belichick and his staff, they believe that Tom will play well into his 40s and play at a high level. But what happens now as far as the depth, the lack thereof at that position, because they only had two quarterbacks on their roster. Remember, this is their second quarterback they have traded. They traded Jacoby Brissett earlier in the year to the Indianapolis Colts. So they have a bye week to kind of prepare for what's next behind Tom Brady. But even though Tom Brady has been extremely durable, you have to prepare for the unexpected. If something was to happen as far as injury, where do you turn? Because that playbook they have there in New England, from what I've heard, is extremely difficult to learn. Mm-hmm. So they have a plan in place. They know what it is. We just don't know.
Never underestimate Bill Belichick. He always knows what he's doing. Jimmy Garoppolo leaving a 6-2 team, heading to an 0-8 team. So we'll see if he can turn things around in San Francisco. For all your NFL news, keep it locked right here on Watch Stadium.